The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the NWO, from New Orleans, Louisiana, weighing in at 207 pounds, the Outlaw, Arthur Morgan.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Byron, he's quickly proving himself as somebody the other superstars in the locker room can truly rely on.
Which likely means that if he ever finds himself in trouble at some point down the road, there will be plenty of superstars who would be more than happy to help him.
And his opponent, representing the NWO Wolfpack from England, weighing in at 217 pounds, Steven Johnson.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks, just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, you want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever.
Overhand right lands.
Bullseye! So effective.
Got the head scissors applied.
Oh, oh man, that's just nasty.
Gosh.
Malicious.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He is just dominant right now.
Kicks directly to the chest.
Got the up.
Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Charring European uppercut. Just a barrage of stomps.
Just ruthless.
Forearm hit across the back of the neck. Man, that hurt.
Looking for the quick pin.
One, two,
and he's able to get the shoulder up.
He's not giving up that easy.
Cross the shoulders.
Oh, I think that'll do it.
Measured up and...
drop.
A well-aimed strike.
Stomping. Ouch. Uh-oh, submission. No, he breaks out of it.
But does he have enough energy left to get back on the offensive?
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Your winner, the Outlaw, Arthur Morgan.
Enormous victory right there.
When you get a one-on-one match like that, you hate to see one of them come up short. But that's just the harsh reality of it.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.